Very good evening. This is Sundar Rabindranathan here. Hey guys, how is everybody? Hope all you guys are doing super awesome. Yes, amazing. So guys, welcome to the session. I'm sure there are many a times you would be wondering, how are these villages being administered, right? How are they being administered? Who takes care of, you know, who monitors the way lands are being used? Who has data on what kind of crops are being cultivated in the, you know, the different rural areas? Do we have police station in villages? If so, for how many villages? So many questions that run in your minds. Correct? Valid questions, and you're kind of curious to understand the answers for the same. Is that not? Right. Now, guys, today, what are we going to do? We are going to discuss about rural administration. Okay, so rural administration, by that, what we mean by right from, you know, the security, the police station. We are also going to speak about the patwari system. Who are patwaris? What are their, what is their role? Okay, we are also going to discuss about the way the lands are being measured. Who has data on that? What is the job of the tahsildar? What is the job of a collector? Everything. All right, so be all ready, all geared up. Okay, here we go. So let me see. We will just wait for a few more seconds, allowing others to join us, and then we're going to start. Ready? Okay. So how is everybody? What's up, guys? What's happening? I'm going to see your comments. Don't worry. All right. Here we go. Guys, in case you're wondering what is Vedantu Young Wonders all about, this channel is for 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. Okay? And typically, we have both academic and non-academic offerings. Academically, math, science, social, and English grammar is what we cover. And non-academically, we focus on multiple facets, starting from space, a lovely series run by Pritesh Sir on space. We also have a series happening on IMO. It just got concluded. Probably we'll go with part two. We will let you know. And we also had a beautiful series on coding. Right, again, part two is in the cards. And then we also have a series, an IPL series till the last Sunday. So for almost 9 episodes we ran, you guys gave an amazing welcome. We also had a Vedic Math series, right? So lots and lots of interesting stuff. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Okay? And guys, if you want to subscribe, do it now. And whenever you subscribe, please remember to click on the bell icon so that we are able to send you emails, notifications with which you will know what live session, what is the content, what is the topic which will be happening every day. Every day you will receive those email notifications. Awesome? All right. On the other end, in case you want to learn from us personally, my dear kids, Vedantu has come out with an amazing subscription for all of you. The details of that subscription is there in the description box. All right, the link is there in the description box. Click on the link, because the moment you go into that subscription, the subscription is going to give you unlimited doubt solving, unlimited, you know, tests and assignments, and unlimited live sessions, access to all our master teachers, right? So live sessions, beautiful notes, guidance to prepare for competitive exams, whatnot, guys. So in case you're looking for, if you feel that this is what you are looking for, please visit the link in the description. Cool. And once you go to the link in the description, all right. So note on this coupon code, something strange, right? SRPRO. Note on the coupon code. Go to the link in the description. Choose your grade, which grade you belong to. 6th in your case. And click on get subscription. Look at all the features of the subscription. And then you want to try it out. Choose 1 month. Or if you're pretty, confident on us, please go ahead and choose 3 or 6 months. You're fine with both. Okay. And yes, to get a good discount, because you're watching us, you are, a very, very, very intense viewer of Vedantu Young Wonders. To get you that privilege, I'm giving you the coupon code SRPRO to get you a good discount. Cool? Amazing, guys. Now, the moment you subscribe, you will see that you are connected with the best master teachers of India. Vedanta's master teachers. And the way we will teach will be in sync with your curriculum as well. Okay? It's a structured batch which is in sync with your curriculum. Cool? And all details are there. You can see that micro courses, topic-wise, chapter-wise courses for you. Everything unlimited free. So make use of it, guys. I'm sure. In case you want to learn, this is it. Okay. Now, what is there? So we're going to speak about police station, maintenance of land records, okay, and revenue department. What is revenue department, especially in a rural area? How do they handle? So, and there is a very important amendment act which came 15 years ago, the Hindu Succession Amendment Act, 2005. Okay, so now, what is that? What was the change? That is also something we will see. Ready, guys? Cool? Awesome. Here we go. Police station. Guys, remember, every area, there might be, the area might even be a few pin codes, or I'm sorry, a few villages else put together. They have a police station, all right, which it's called the jurisdiction. The police station has, every police station has a jurisdiction. That means what? Any crime that happens there. All right, it could be theft, accident, injury, fight, whatever it is, it has to be reported in that police station only. Okay? So all persons in that video, you know, area who get affected, immediately have to report to that police station. Number one. Now, what is the job of the police station? End to end, from right from taking up the complaint to resolving, to finding a resolution for that, end to end, the responsibility of the police station is to inquire, investigate, find, you know, a solution, or the solution could be taking action or recovering store, you know, lost things, both. So the person in charge of the police station is station house officer. All right. So the person who is in charge of the police station is station house officer, SHO. Okay, now that's quickly about police station, guys. I hope all of you are clear. In case you have a doubt, put hashtag Shiksha and type in your doubt. I'll ensure they are answered. Okay, I'll look at your comments later on and answer all of them. Okay, now coming to the patwaris. The maintenance of land record. Who has what land? Who bought what? When did the land get transferred? So many things are there with respect to land maintenance, right? Who has data on all those records? They are called patwaris. Okay? They are known by different names, guys. Village officer is a common name used for the patwaris. Lekpal, Kanungo, Karamchari. So multiple names they call them, but the job is the same. And remember, each patwari handles multiple villages, not necessarily one village. Depending on the size of the village, they handle multiple villages. And what do they do, patwari? As we already said, maintenance of land records, right? They maintain. Suddenly land, you know, someone buys someone else land, immediately it should go to the patwaris for updating the data. And they are also, they take stock of the revenue that comes from the land, especially from the farmers, and they pass that data information to the government. That's how government is all the time updated about how much revenue is coming from different villages. Are you clear? Hey guys, give me a yo if you're clear till this. Come on, come on, come on. Are you? Superb. Lovely, guys. Moving on. So, what are the ways in which land can be measured? An inch tip? Too small, right? So they have a long chain. In some places, they have used a long chain for surveying and measurement. In few places, they take map coordinates with which they try to identify the land. Now, let's move on. Ready? So revenue department. So what is the job of the revenue department? Guys, someone, patwaris take care of all the land and related records, right? Someone needs to take care of patwaris, what patwaris are doing, what data they are giving, everything, right? So there are senior officers in the government who will be supervising Patwari's work. Okay? And to make this in more structured, all the states are divided into districts. Districts are divided into another, you know, minute subsets. You call them as taluks, multiple names. Tehsils, taluks, etc. Are you understanding what I'm saying? To monitor what Patwaris are doing, what data they are giving, all right, to maintain that, there are people at the higher level, but for their convenience, the entire state is divided into multiple subsets, right? The state into district, district into tehsils, taluks, etc. All right, so that you are able to, in a structured way, find out under every small subset, all right, how much data is there, how much lands are there, how much revenue are we getting? Everything can be properly updated and maintained. Guys, are you understanding? I hope you are. Yeah? Superb. Right. Now, so guys, who will take care of all the, you know, the taluks, etc.? All right, the tahsils, as we said. The top, we have the district collector. District collector takes care of that. And under him, you will have ROs, revenue officers. All right, revenue officers are also called tahsildars. Their job is to ensure all land related issues they will have to take care of. And tahsildars are the ones who monitor the patwaris. Okay, monitoring means what? Are they regularly submitting reports? Are they regularly updating the reports? Are they properly maintaining the records? Everything, the entire audit and maintenance is done by tahsildars on the patwaris. Clear? So now we know who are patwaris and who, you know, who is above them. The tahsildars, and tahsildars report to the collectors, right? Beautiful. Now, the tahsildars also make sure that farmers easily, whenever they want to, they can take a copy of the record. Student can get their caste certificates, etc. Clear? So now I hope you are understanding the structure one by one. Are you? Awesome. So guys, the final portion before we move on, almost towards the end now. Right, guys, do you know, before 2005, there was an, you know, by law, women in a family cannot get a share of the family's agricultural land. They don't get a share. Okay, the property always goes to the sons once the father expires. The father is gone, the property goes only to the sons, and if there are multiple sons, it's divided among them. Okay, now what happened was, there was a very important amendment, change, modification was, which was done. You call it as Hindu Succession Amendment Act 2005, where going forward, they said all women, children, the girls are also equally eligible for a share of the land. So in the new law, sons, daughters, all right, mothers, all of them, they get equal share of the land. And it applies throughout the country. All states, all union territories. And it is benefiting, and it will benefit a lot of women, because now they are equal in every way, correct? Guys, are you clear completely? Okay, awesome. So, guys, I hope you know that, probably I couldn't really take a proper live session for you, but I did my best to make sure that you guys understand everything. And I'll also do my best to ensure every doubt that you put in Hashtag Shiksha, I answer them as well. All right. So lovely interacting with all of you guys. So do not forget to hit the like button, because I wanted to make sure that you guys don't really miss it. That's the reason I, you know, amidst my travel, I sat, quickly completed this for you and giving it to you. I will be there tomorrow, guys. And we will meet live. Okay. So hit the like button, let me know whether the session was useful. You know what are police stations, you know, in rural areas. You also know the patwaris, the maintenance of land records. What is the hierarchy? Who is at the top? Collector, tahsildar, right? The patwaris, right? So you know the structure as well, and what do they do as well? And you also know about Hindu Succession Amendment Act 2005 now. Correct? Superb. Hit the like button. Let me know you liked it, guys. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much, my dear kids. Lovely interacting with all of you. I will meet you guys tomorrow. Until then, this is myself, Sundar Ravindranathan, signing off, guys. Bye-bye.